moment. It's a magnificent moment in the picture. And she said to him just before they did the take, do you think I might get off a little early today because I have to go to the hairdressers. I'm going to a party tonight. And he went crazy.
Charlie fired me in the middle of the film. I was late coming back, probably from lunch, and he was kept waiting, which was not allowed. So he said I was spoiled and I obviously shouldn't be in films, and I was fired.